I'm Shaik Hama Jahan. I'm teaching Standard 2 in Bridge International Academy, Telaprolu. There are many techniques in which walking on the class means we have to understand some of the people will be bad. In English, they won't understand the English spelling. If we walk on, they can ask us. Check, respond, leave. We have to check each and every person. We have to roam in the class, we have to check whether the person is writing correct or incorrect. Time is safe and also the boy will understand the correction. It is very important to select the randomly the people. Why? Because if I ask in the first row two times, means they will think that teacher is asking only in the first row people. Why we have to answer that question? Why we have to think teacher is not asking for us? They will think and they will sit idly. Narrate the positive means, if we narrate to one people, yes, the girl is doing very good, we want to these people also do very good, they will think my teacher should say my name in the narrate the positive, they will start doing the work. They have that spirit.